I'm Rob Hughes.
Have you got any identification, sir?
And I'm Mark Riley.
Have you got any identification, sir?
And in our latest A to Z of David Bowie podcast,
M Part 2,
we look at the confusing and short-lived period of David's life where he was not a boy, yet still not a man.
Ah, the mannish boys then.
Yep.
In 1987, Bowie recalled, "I really didn't like that band at all. It was rhythm and blues, but it wasn't very good. Nobody ever earned any money. The band was so huge, it was dreadful, and I had to live in Maidstone. No offence to Maidstone."
We also take a look at Mary Hopkin.
Ah, those were the days.
Indeed. And the inventor of the man dress, not to mention the kipper tie, Mr. Fish.
Bowie later told the New Yorker magazine about his early days and his first visits to the States. He says, On one of my early trips, I wore my man's dress. A wacky designer in London, Michael Fish, of kipper tie fame, produced that little number, three of them in all. I bought the lot, a variant on the medieval knight's attire.
And we tread lightly around the main man management company with whom Bowie fell out spectacularly in the mid-70s.
In other words, there's something for everybody.
All available to download for free
from iTunes or Acast.
And you can follow us on Twitter @ZofDavidBowie.